in this case.
Doctors at NUSC tried to reattach a low country man's arm after bitten off by an alligator. Authorities say that James Winsick was playing at a golf course on Fripp Island near Beaufort when he lost his golf ball in a pond yesterday. They say he was trying to get it when he was attacked by a 10-foot alligator. His friends were able to pull him to safety, but he lost the lower part of his arm. No one knows if that surgery has been a success.